that dome? Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixni, but a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varix.
Dome. Is that where you live?
A pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixni, but a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varix.
Dome. Is that where you live?
The pinnacle of hope for the remaining Elixir, but a standing reminder of Erebus's betrayal of Varix.
Thank you.
feel it again. The energy I felt earlier. It must have been Aramis using stasis. Darkness trail Aramis left behind leads right through that door, but it's locked.
With stasis, yes. You will not be able to break through.
Then we'll find another way around. Aramis is close. She's ours now.
Centuries we have been bound by them, servants to the so-called Great Machine. We even built idols in its image. We have become pawns of our own devices. No longer! Today, we begin breaking free from our chains! This power is a gift. One I will share with all of you in time. Vylax! One by one, we will rise again. This is our future. Our enemies stand no chance against this power. The Great Machine will finally know our pace! It would appear our enemies have arrived, eager to test us. Let's not keep them waiting.
Feel it. It's too powerful.
Aramis has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go. I can feel it. It's too powerful.
Aramis has begun spreading stasis to her army. You must get out now.
I'm calling our ship. Let's go. Keep moving! actually have darkness. The Fallen. This is really bad. Ship's here. To the left.
Which path the Awoken Queen follows. She... Barrix believed Aramis wished to create a new life for the Elixni, but these dark powers have poisoned her mind. And so, I fled from her. For this, she calls me Betrayer. There are others who fled. Those like me, who still worship the Great Machine. They are in hiding. I will not leave them behind. They will be casualties in her war without our help. But perhaps they can be brought to safety. Europa is no longer the haven I hoped it would be. For those who do not wish to live under the rule of a dark helm, we must play savior. A secret communications network would allow us to reach out.
Variks, we're ready. Where is the first relay?
Variks thanks you.
Power's going, Variks.
Good. Two more.
Okay, Variks, that's two. Did you hear that? Sounded like voices.
What? Who?
The ones who spoke through me.
We must hurry, then. There's one more relay.
Them. They're here. They're beckoning us.
We beckoned. You answered. We've kept you waiting long enough. Come to us. Salvation awaits. The light believes you thankless. Nothing more than a soldier asked again and again to do its bidding. So we want to thank you with a gift. to help you finally take control.
Our guardian, right on time. I know. I owe you an explanation for all this. I once asked Guardians to destroy the Blackheart, to prevent Darkness's arrival. Success may have been achieved, but I now know that fate comes knocking sooner or later. The floodgates are open. The Darkness is here. I wield it now with intent to stop our enemies where the light cannot. Your resilience within the pyramid proves you're capable of wielding it too. Before us lies what we call a ziggurat. Its purpose is temptation. To begin your training, you must give in. Here, take this. Please understand. The line between light and dark is so very thin. Let's cross it together.
Huh?